tell you what, my favorite event of wildlife. Any form of nature. It's mind blowing. Just got to give that cub a little bit more time, just to get the confidence of getting there. Let's see, it's just stalking us. Coming back to the road now. The road. Just have to slowly make his way back towards his mother. She's one of the, if you've got a nice shot there, just of her neck, you can actually see it almost looks like a solid line. The way her spots join up. That's a good way to recognize it. Just sort of getting its confidence up now. It's snarling at us. It kind of blends in with that grass. So. Thank you. stuff.
Little hunter.
You know where that leopard stalk comes from? No arch back. So they, from an early age, they learn to become independent.
Playing with that stuff.